another announcement.
You need one of them carry around mics.
I should be paying me. How many of you would like to do this all over again? Well, a few of you would, I guess. Not tonight. You know, do it all over again, okay? On October 28th, that's a month from now, my wife and I will have our 18th wedding anniversary. And I'd like to do this about the same thing again. Let's bring you out here and have some food and have a cake and have some dancing and have some in here playing music. So how does that sound to you? That's going to be on a Monday night and not a Tuesday night. So if you want to go down to your other place down there and sing and dance, carry on where you can, so it's not on Tuesday night. We sort of canceled that out this evening.
I was there when you got married. I played for you.
Yeah, I was going to say, this gentleman here was one of the four men that played in the band when we were married. He played at a wedding reception. Him and Creekwater.
Blue Butler,
that's right. I can't think of Lou's name.
John Reynolds.
No, not John Reynolds. It's man, her, Donna's cousin's husband.
Yeah, but I
can't think of his name.
Was you there?
No, I didn't. Do you and your lady want to do a song together? Is that what you're playing?
Yeah.
Come on up. Both of you, come on up and do a song for us.
How you sit there?
Oh, really?
You know what's coming?
Knock my heart, people.
This is one, this is something Al and I do every now and then.
You wanna play it?
Wanna play it, Al?
No, he can play a lot better than I play. Sing it a lot better.
It's in D.
D?
D, it's called Jesus Hold My Hand. Are we ready? As I travel through this town,